Class 5, today you study Collins English Grammar and Composition. In this you study the chapter Past Perfect Tense. First we will see few sentences. We had already started eating by the time the students... We had already started eating by the time the other guests arrived. Since Kevin hadn't slept well, he was tired. I had found the book I wanted before the library closed. The teacher had reached the classroom by the time the students entered. The bus had already left when I arrived at the bus stop. I had just put the clothes out to dry when it started to rain. So these were the sentences. What you see that, the first part of the sentence is this, and it is the second part of the sentence. In this, this is the verb started eating, and close, this is the second verb. So in a sentence, two verbs were there. So the part column B happened when the part first had been done. Suppose we had already started eating by the time other guests arrived. So we had already started eating. This action had been done before the guest arrived. So this action had been already done before the action, second action. So this is a peculiar type of sentence. We'll study about it. I had finished the exam by the time the bell rang. Ram had finished his work before Ravi arrived in office. They had eaten too many biscuits by the time dinner was served. So you see, I had finished the exam by the time the bell rang. So two actions had been done. They had finished the exam, the bell rang. So the bell rang after they had finished the exam. Similarly, Ram had finished his work before Ravi arrived in office. So, Ram had finished his work, first action, and Ravi arrived in office is the second action. So, second action is after the first action. So, the past perfect tense is used for an action that happened before another action in the past. The later action is described in the simple past tense. So, the later action, this action, is in simple past tense because the verb is second form of verb. See, arrived, rang, served. So, the verb in the second action is of simple past. But the verb in the first action is of past perfect tense. So, the past perfect tense is used for an action that happened before another action in the past. The later action is described in the simple past tense. So, what do you use for the first action verb? Had plus past participle form of the verb to form the past perfect tense. So, had and past participle form of the verb means verb plus ed. Had finished. Had eaten. Now, let's see few exercises. Fill in the blanks with the past perfect tense of the given verbs. The leaves had fallen from the trees before the storm came. See, had and past participle form of the verb. So, past participle form of the fall is fallen. I had heard him call me before I reached his room. The thief, for jump, what will you write? Had jumped over the wall and ran away before I could stop him. Bhaskar had got the parcel before he left. The shop had closed by the time I reached the market. The lion had caught the zebra before it could run away. We had finished cooking the meal by the time we remembered to add salt. The birds had flown away, for fly flown. By the time the trees were cut, the gardener had left, for leave left. Before we could stop him, she had taken Kathak classes for 2 months last year. Before we realized it, the clouds had covered the sky. I had reached the station by the time the train came. So for reached, and had is written in all the sentences. This is of past perfect tense. So keep in your mind, what is the form of past perfect tense? Had and past participle form of the verb. Fill in the blanks with the simple past or the past perfect tense of the verb. So Dhanu had left, for leave had left. By the time I reached, this is the past tense. I had completed most of my homework by the time I realized. This is a past tense form of the verb, realize. That it was the wrong exercise. The mob, for catch you will write, had caught the thieves by the time the police arrived. For arrived. My older brother, for work you will write, had worked in many offices before we decided to start his own business. Bina, for say you will write, said that Tim had shared his toys with her the day before. I had just woken up when the bell rang. The thief escaped by the time the owners returned home. Sunil had reached Chennai before he realized that his wallet was lost. So this was a chapter.